What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Thank you. The only one I would trust with this information is probably dead right now. He was commander of the fleet that brought me to the system. Fel Vadimi was his name. But after hearing you tell of the destruction of the ring, I cannot believe that he still lives. His orders were to secure the ring, to prepare it for the arrival of the Hierarchs. Vadimi never fails in his duties. If the ring is no more, then Vadimi must be dead.
Duty can indeed be a dangerous virtue. But even if he did live, wouldn't this sense of duty make him quite unlikely to set aside his allegiance to the Prophets?
Perhaps not. And he would never betray our people. No, if we were able to just speak to him, explain everything you have told me. But no, these are futile hopes. If he did live, and if he was returned to the High Prophets, they would most certainly punish him for the destruction of the ring. In fact, he would be the exact kind of leader the Hierarchs would make Arbiter. They would need someone to blame for the loss of the ring. His influence within the fleet grew with every one of his victories over the humans.
And if he did become Arbiter?
Then he would be lost to our cause. Without the knowledge you've shared with me, he would obey the Prophets without question. I doubt he would even respond to his former name. I don't know what it would take to overcome, but as you say, we don't have time to ask such questions, and Vadimi is almost certainly dead.
If all your hopes rest on him, then I fear for the future of this galaxy.
As do I, Oracle. As do I. But I will begin our fight. Make others aware of the lies the Prophets whisper in our ears. And soon, we will find more who will take up our cause.
Like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's
gonna activate this ring,
and we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on, grab a bandage and give me some cover. Gonna know we're coming.
Arbiter. right? There's no escape.
This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively,
not another word!
Please, don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead, do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential Flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in 3 radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun, and the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
Yeah. What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
All right. Shoot.